امریکہ سے محمد سعد الخیری صاحب قبلہ تشریف لائے، جو بائی پروفیشن بیرسٹر ہیں۔ میں آپ کو بھی دل کی اتھا گہرائیوں سے خوش آمدید کہتا ہوں۔ ایک نعت جس کے لیے، اچھا ٹھیک ہے، میں پہلے ہمارے بہت محترم جو امریکہ سے تشریف لائے وکیل ہیں محمد سعد الخیری، انہیں دعوت دے رہا ہوں، تشریف لائیں اور اپنے افکار کا اظہار فرمائیے۔
الحمدللہ رب العالمین، والصلاة والسلام على سيد الأنبياء والمرسلين، قال الله تعالى ولتكن منكم أمة يدعون إلى الخير، صدق الله العظيم۔ الحمد لله that Allah Ta'ala granted us this great blessing that we are sitting in the blessed land of Murshid Abad Sharif. Alhamdulillah that Allah Ta'ala granted us the opportunity to spend these moments in the remembrance of him and his beloved sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And alhamdulillah that we are here on this blessed earth remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with our tongues, and our eyes are gazing upon a wali of Allah. I am referring to His Eminence Peer-e-Tariqat, Rahbar-e-Shariat, Khwaja-e-Khwajgan, Hazrat Abul Jamal, Peer Muhammad Badr Alam Jan Sahib. Alhamdulillah, I am reminded whenever I see Hazrat Saab that our scholars would say that when you gaze upon a man of God and you are reminded of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, know for certain that he is a wali. And that alhamdulillah, having traveled with our murshid throughout the United States of America, that I have seen him to be an embodiment of the prophetic character. He is an embodiment of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's sunnat and seerah. And I also am reminded of our beloved Qibla Alam, Hazrat Sayyidi wa Murshidi, Hazrat Shaykh Muhyiddin, Khwaja-e-Khwajgan, Hazrat Abul Khair, Peer Muhammad Abdullah Jan Sahib, may Allah continue to elevate his rank, that he would say that whenever you start a speech, always begin by thanking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that he gave you this blessed opportunity that you remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And so that we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for granting us our murshid. And that in the same way, our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is narrated to have said that he who does not thank the people does not thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this point of being thankful, of shukr, being thankful, in order to be thankful, you must reflect. One could eat and he could immediately get up and he might not say alhamdulillah. But if one just sits for a moment and thinks that, oh Allah, thank you so much, I was hungry before, now I ate this, thank you for this ni'mat. This shukr only happens after reflection. In the same token, when we see someone who is bereft of any blessing, that then we compare ourselves to him. In the way that when we see someone who does not have an eye, then and only then are we thankful that Allah gave us two eyes. When we see someone without an arm, then we say, Ya Allah, shukr, alhamdulillah that you gave us an arm. When we see someone without any of the blessings that we have might been blessed with, that's only the moment when we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. My dear brothers, let me ask you, have you seen the one who does not have a murshid? Have you seen the one who does not have a murshid? that then when you see his hal, his characteristics, his actions, then you realize how thankful and how appreciative I should be that Allah Ta'ala granted us a murshid of Sayyidi Abul Jamal. That then, only then, when we see someone without a murshid, then we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that in this day and age, that brothers, you can see around you, alhamdulillah, this Astana Khairiyah has been continuously benefiting from the faz of our Murshid-e-Kareem for centuries. But if you compare this to a country like America, I promise you that it is the same way that you are remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Our Murshid has set up lighthouses across the United States in the same way. That he travels every single day with only this mission in mind, that everyone's tongue is moist with the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And so that when we look at ourselves, this blessing that we have, we must be thankful, and that we must recommit ourselves to this path, that O Allah, you granted us a blessed murshid, that let us never let go of his hand. That let us always be of service to this Astana. We make dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant our Murshid-e-Kareem a long, blessed and healthy life, and that we continue to hold this connection to Astana Khairiyah. Wa akhiru da'wana anil hamdulillahi rabbil alamin.